Dr. April Kern at Smiles at Reston Town Center. Welcome to episode number 2 of Sweet Tooth. Let's talk about chocolate. We all know that chocolate is the traditional Valentine's Day candy. You don't have to avoid it, but just choose wisely. Dark chocolate is much better for your teeth than white chocolate or milk chocolate because it contains less sugar. And also, dark chocolates contain stuff that's actually good for us and our teeth, including polyphenols and flavonoids. Enjoy!